Hey everyone, my name is Morgan, and welcome to another Fortnite Save the World video. So today, I'm going to be doing a quick review of the Bobcat Assault Rifle that you're able to buy in the event store as of now. So I want to give a quick shout out to my buddy Fenris. He let me jump on his account and record some gameplay because I didn't have the XP to level this up to where it was actually worth using, so he let me record some gameplay. If you guys want to check him out, I'll have him linked in the description below, but let's go ahead and get right into this. So for perks, I'll let you guys know now, he actually rerolled the element, but everything else is the default perk rolls that you guys would get if you bought this from the event store. So in the first slot, we have fire rate. In the second slot, we have damage. The third perk, he changed to nature. It actually rolls physical by default. For the fourth perk, we have mag size. For the fifth perk, we have damage to missed monsters and bosses. And then the sixth perk is damage dealt with this weapon snares the target by 30% for 6 seconds. So when you first get it, it's actually not all that bad. It does need a little bit of work. Honestly, the only thing I would change is the damage to miss monsters and bosses. I would change that over to damage to snared targets, but other than that, everything else is pretty nice. The mag size is absolutely awesome on this. At 38% mag size, this thing is holding over 60 rounds. It's pretty insane. So if you guys are using stuff like Chromium Ramirez, Diecast Jonesy, and Bulletstorm, these guys will take full advantage of that more so than they would with the Siegebreaker, which is the closest comparison I can give to it. It's basically a Siegebreaker with slightly less range and a really big mag size. I honestly would swap out my Siegebreaker for the Bobcat and feel comfortable doing so. You do lose a little bit of range, but that's not all that big of a deal. So, what are my general thoughts on it? This thing is definitely not meant for miss monsters. That's 100% for certain. Smashers, a no-go. It's a bullet sponge. It takes like a mag and a half just to finish off a smasher in a 94 zone at power level 109. Blasters and takers are a little bit different. You can kill them with roughly half of the mag, but I honestly wouldn't even waste my time because there's weapons out there that can kill them a lot quicker and use a lot less ammo. I would be using this thing more for general husk clearing. That's what I use my Siegebreaker for, and that's what this really fits into as well. Now, if you guys are using like Bulletstorm and Urban Assault, you could probably take advantage of the faster fire rate and get more damage on the miss monsters and stuff, but honestly, I wouldn't even waste the resources and ammo into doing that. I just use a different weapon, use this for general husk clearing, but that's really all I've got to say about it. It's pretty decent. If you're moving around and stuff, it's still fairly accurate, which a lot of other assault weapons really fail at. If you're moving around and shooting, you're going to be missing a lot of shots. The Bobcat actually is pretty accurate, and then the hip fire accuracy is actually very impressive as well. It's a pretty decent weapon. I would say it's actually worth buying, but if you guys don't want a general husk clearing weapon, you could probably pass on it. But that's just my thoughts. I want to know what you guys think of it down in the comment section below. Do you like it? Do you not like it? Let's talk it out. But anyways, I'm going to get out of here. I hope you guys found today's video helpful. If you did, a like is always appreciated. And if you guys happen to be new to Split Screen, be sure to subscribe for everything Fortnite and more. Once again, my name is Morgan. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys next time.